first multiply like this. 6 multiplied by 1 is 6. 5 multiplied by 4 is 20. 5 multiplied by 6 is 30. 26, 30 can be simplified because can be divided by the same number, divided by 2. Divided by 2 is 13, 15. Cannot be divided by the same number, therefore finish